petition for appointment as High Court Judge filed in top court. The Apex Court bench, consisting of Chief Justice S.A. Bobde, Justice A.S. Bopanna and Justice V. Ramasubramanian, considered a writ petition that was filed before the court regarding the appointment of petitioners as judge of the High Court. The Chief Justice, while looking into the matter, had remarked that this being a new matter and that it is not a proper manner of filing a plea to be appointed as a judge of High Court. The court also opined that no one becomes a judge just by telling that they want to be a judge of the High Court, and allowed the petition along with notice was given that sought response with regards to the matter.